we laughed about my volume, right, on the show. But this is the kind of dude I am. I went home that night, and this is all love. I actually called TK up, right, because I started taking stock in myself, and I was like, am I loud? Like, am I always yelling? Am I always projecting my voice, and is that necessary? And I had to come up with the solution was, yeah, I am, right? So since last week, I have been working on lowering my volume and being mindful of the volume, because if I'm asking the best of the people that listening to me and the people that check out my content, then I have to do the best on my own. We could get all egotistical and get all panties all in a bunch about somebody calling you out on something, or you could take it in and say, well, what part of this is true and how can I be a better person? Because I don't want to be loud. And don't get me wrong, TK is a smooth motherfucker, so he, you know, he has a smooth pimp flow about him anyway. But I mean, I don't think, Mike, I am talking lower now, aren't I?
I noticed that.
Me, I believe.